Ash, and in this week's video we are going to be doing his sit stays and down stays. So I'm going to walk you through how Ash is doing those, how he's performing, and how we do sit stays and down stays with them. So he has been carrying around this ball because he loves fetch and to play ball, but I'm going to have him drop that. Drop. Yes, good boy. Take that away. We'll play afterwards. This I want to be just his stays. So first we're going to start off with some sit stays. Sit. Stay. So if he falls with that down, I'm going to pick him back up. I'm actually going to put him against this door. Stay. Telling him to stay again. So when he breaks, I really don't want them to break, but breaking is normal. Now that he's staying there with a good boy, I'm going to give him that reward. Good boy. Stay. I don't want to go up to him, telling him he's a good boy, and him fall into that down. Because sometimes they're like, oh, I don't want you to say I'm doing something bad. Stay. So they kind of know when they're not supposed to go stay into the down stay or come up into a sit stay from the down. So when you're walking up to them, sometimes they get a little scared that you're correcting them, even though they didn't do anything wrong. They're just anticipating, which is okay, but I just want him to know that he's doing good and that I'm giving him the reward because it's doing good. Give me another reward. Yes, good boy. Say. Good. I'm going to give him that release word before he falls into the down. Okay, good job. Good boy. Good boy, Ash. Now we're going to do a down stay. Switch up. Down. Down stay is a lot easier for them because down is kind of relaxed. They don't have to worry about falling down from that sit stay. Now, sometimes they do anticipate and pop up into the sit, which is still considered a break, and I still want to correct that. But he's being really good, so I don't want to try something or try and make a scenario where it does pop up. I'm going to praise him because he's being really good. And now I can move. I just want to be very, very gentle. See, I'm going to be nice and calm with him. If I were to get him all riled up, he pops out of that stay. It's really not his fault because he was just really excited. Stay. Reminding him that he is still in that stay as I walk away. Sometimes that happens the first time around, or when you put them into the down stay. Ash, it tends to happen all the time in the beginning. He just goes right into that down because it's more comfortable. But I still want to make sure he knows what a sit stay is versus what a down stay is. So I'm still correcting that because I want him to know the difference and to perform when I ask him for one command versus the other. Good stay. Good boy. Stay. Good boy. Good sit stay. Good stay. And I do use the stay with a flat open hand, telling you to stay in that firmer tone of voice with the hand signal. And then the sit and down. All of our commands, I like to do them up here, not lowering to the ground. Okay. I'm just going to do some basic sits and downs with Ash here. Sit. Good. Ash. Down. I'm going to say it one time. I want to wait him out. I want him to do it on his own. Down. knows what I'm asking. It's whether or not he's going to do it. Down. Good. Down. Good boy. Come.
Yes.
Come on, you. Come on.
Good boy.
Sit.
Hey. We're going to bring back around here.
Hey.
Good.
Sit. Yes, good sit.
And then we'll do another down. Again, waiting them out. Now only hold my hands in. I'm gonna wait for him to go down. Obviously you can tell that he knows what I'm asking. Good boy. And it's whether or not he's going to do it or not. Good boy. Lots of praise when he does do it. Good job. Good boy. Good job. That's so good. Yes. Now I'm gonna give him his ball back because he can have it to go play with. Fetch is a bit of a reward for him because he does enjoy playing fetch. So having a fun reward for him to look forward to. Oh no, he lost it. A fun reward to look forward to once he's done with training. Now he's lost his ball. Here you go. Good boy, Ash. Good boy. Yes. Drop. He's very good boy. He's a fun pup, and he loves training as well as his fetch.